The world's third largest rainforest is in Papua New Guinea. In many ways, life in such a forest and interactions between organisms still remain largely unknown. Tree canopies are the least researched. Many amazing secrets still remain hidden.
Ecologists actually don't know even what is up there in the canopies, what species are living there, what they are doing there. All that we can now study in Baitabak using the crane. After 20 years working in Papua New Guinea, we have known several places, and one of them is Baitabak village, which we finally chose also for logistical reasons. It's very close to New Guinea Binatang Research Center base. Great place to site the canopy crane.
The rainforest belongs to the clans of the Baitabak village. It is one of the few original intact forests on the coast near Madang. Most of the other forests have been changed into fields, plantations, have been harvested, or have been receding due to development. These three clan leaders have followed the legacy of their ancestors. Their fathers refused to sell their forests to the loggers in the 1960s. Almost all the surrounding villages had their forests cut down or turned into fields and gardens. In Baitabak, they decided to go their own way and save the forest.
In Papua New Guinea, where there are very few roads, helicopters do actually a lot of jobs there. There are several helicopter companies, and they have very good pilots, because in a very difficult, especially mountainous terrain in New Guinea, you don't survive very long if you are not a very good pilot. So we engaged the company based in Madang, Heli New Guinea. Canopy ready for inspection. We can go anywhere we want in the crane gondola. We can sample insects. We can look at the plants, how they are doing. We can make an experiment excluding insects from the forest canopy by netting, or we can exclude birds and bats, which are preying on insects. We can chemically manipulate plants and see how insects are responding to that. There is all kinds of experiments. We can change microclimate in the canopy and see what is the response of the whole food web. And all these exciting experiments are now possible because of the canopy crane. Right now, I'm also Christian in, giving back on crane.